Hi, I'm James Harris and I'm head teacher of this remarkable school. I'm proud to lead this community and we have such a fantastically talented team of staff and students. It's time for them to tell you why you should be part of this school.
Hi, I'm Miss Harrison, I'm a Year 7 tutor here at Glenburn. Although we're a sports college, we do so much more. For example, in our art department, we have visits to Yorkshire Sculpture Park, or you can work with clay. In music, we have a school choir and a samba band, and visits to the Beatles Museum. And in drama, you have the opportunity to take part in productions 3 times a year, drama club, trips to the theatre, and residential trips to London.
Hi, my name is Emily, and I love Glenburn because they have a really good range of sports clubs. They're not just sports though, they have art club, drama club and many more.
My name is Mr McHale and I'm a Year 7 tutor here at Glenburn Sports College. At Glenburn we are big believers in inclusion. We appreciate that we all learn in different ways.
Hi, I'm Charlotte and I think you should be a part of Glenburn. You'll never get lost at Glenburn because someone will always be there to help you. You'll soon find your way around.
Even though your work will progress to a harder level through year 10 and 11, and you may be required to put in extra effort and extra time after school, the teachers and staff at Glenburn will always offer you extra support and help for all students.
Your darkest moments, I can see no way, I can see no way. And all of the goods come out.
Hello, my name is Connor, and I like the teachers at Glenburn School because you can get along with them.
The brand new classrooms are bright, colourful, inspirational, and a lot of work has gone into the Year 7 curriculum to ensure it's fun and relevant to you.
And I'm a Year 7 tutor here at Glenburn Sports College. As well as being a Year 7 tutor, I'm also a PE teacher who teaches with other outstanding staff a massive range of different sports and physical activities. We do this both during lesson times and in extracurricular time. All the staff here at Glenburn Sports College are really helpful, supportive and want you to achieve the best that you can.
Hi, I'm Tom Rankin and I'm about to talk about how much homework the pupils get in Glenburn. Homework is important in Glenburn. The teachers try their very best to give a sufficient amount of homework just pupils every lesson.
So, the big step forward into high school isn't something to worry about. We're all here to make you happy and to make sure that you enjoy yourself through the 5 years at Glenburn.
Hi, I'm Catherine. And I'm glad I came to Glenburn because the facilities are great for people who love sports. For example, we have an AstroTurf, tennis court and a fitness suite. We also have fantastic computer facilities and an amazing art theatre.
One of the strengths of the school is the amount of money we raise and the work that we do for charity.
We at Glenburn understand that the big step into high school for you is going to mean that you think and worry about a lot of change. There's no need to worry because at Glenburn we have got two aims, one to make you happy and one to help you succeed in life.
There have been plenty of changes here at Glenburn to improve transition for you. We've built on the fantastic work of your primary schools. We've reduced the number of teachers you see on a day-to-day basis and your movement around school.
Hiya, I'm Teddy. You don't have to worry about making friends at Glenburn. All the kids are very friendly and teach you very kind and likeable.
Take it out!
love sport, so I love this school. And if you come to the school, I'm sure you'll love it too.
Come and be part of the team at Glenburn. Come and be part of a community where every individual matters. Come and be part of something extraordinary.